See, now it is coming. Think now I am there. Okay, I am able to see parallelly in my this also that I am there live. Okay, so I will start off. Nothing much. I have kept my thing here and done a circle. Okay, only one person is there. Rest all are busy, I believe. Okay, I've done a circle, small circle. So this would be around 2.5 centimeter or so, and then I've left a gap. Little bit gap. Okay, so this would be the feet of the people. Okay, so for that, like, you know, from this circle I would have taken, like, you know, 1.5 centimeter and drawn the circle. Okay, so it's going to be concentric circles which are going to draw now. Okay, hold on. So I'm going to do the black color picture. Okay, since the paper is not in square shape, it's like a rectangle shape me, so I thought, like, I will do off that. First I'm just like doing that dance, like, you know, holding each other, not the spiral one. Okay, so first was a small circle, and then with like 1.5 centimeter more, I've drawn the next circle, and then from here again I'm going to do one more circle here. So how the people should come. Okay, so that is the thing here. Okay, so this would be the waist part where the triangles, both the triangles meet, right? For that, this part, okay, if you don't have compass, then use a use circles, like, you know, one above the other. Okay, the same YouTube link, da, like, you know, many are asking what is a YouTube link. The channel is the same. No, so in the channel, like, you know, the channel doesn't change at all, isn't it? Okay, so now I'm seeing to that this part and this part, it is similar radius, because the body part of Wali people, the top and the bottom doesn't change, isn't it? So for that, I'm just, like, you know, seeing to that this particular portion and this particular portion, right, it is around, like, you know, 1 centimeter radius only. Okay, so now, like, you know, here the part of dancing and everything would come, and how do we do the border? For that, like, you know, we will take a scale, draw the scale, draw the rectangle part and do the borders. Okay, depending on the space available, you may go ahead. Okay, so this all, I think, like, you may see the picture and do it. Now for the time being, I'll tell you how to draw the center part, like, you know, how to do that dancing part alone. Okay, because that is a bit difficult, like, you know, how to make out, it's difficult. So I'm using a scale here, okay, and I'm going to draw plus symbol. Okay, so they should intersect. Okay, now a line which is like this, and then this like this. Okay, so it is more like what do you say, whoever has practiced mandala and all, right, for them this would be more easier, I believe. If you have a protractor and then, like, you know, keep middle point here, exact middle point, and then connect them, connect these two points. Okay, if you have white color, you may do white color. Now right now I don't know where the white color pencil is. but still I'm just like, you know, making it a bit darker so that these two points, they are falling in the same angle, and then the person doesn't go crisscross. Okay, so this point's middle point I have taken. Okay, I'm not into mandala. Still, like, you know, yesterday I did one mandala, just trying to figure out. Okay, I somehow like feel that it is more, I like to play with the colors than this. Okay, so this is how the people are going to come. Here one, here one, here one, here one. So like that in the middle also, and the hand. So in middle of this also, if there is space, we may draw one person here, depending upon the space available. Okay, so if you don't want to do all these things, like, you know, plotting points and all, you may do freehand also. It depends on how comfortable you are with the pen, paint, thin brush, okay, and freehand drawing. Okay, so that's how it is. And now, like, you know, for drawing the people, there are these white pens, white jelly roll pen. Okay, if you're comfortable with this you may do it. If not, what you can do is you can use a very thin brush, detailing brush, and start drawing. Okay, so now let me try with this. If it's very light, what I'll do is I will not like this, then I will take away and move on with my paint. Okay, so it's like simple circles I'm putting and drawing the very tiny circles. Okay, and just like, you know, making a chain links are there, no, like that I am making. Is it bright enough to see here? Is it good? Okay, first I'll show in this pen how it is coming. If the pen is not okay, means then what we will do is we will go with paint and a thin brush, very minute brush. Okay, and I want to finish a varli because, you know, it's been very long and like I've been so occupied with so many things. My son's exams are also coming, so I'm just like, you know, rushing into winding up many things. Okay, so now like this we did a chain. Okay, I'll keep little bit cross my notebook. Okay, so that for me it is easier to do it. Okay, now the person here, he is drumming, isn't it? So for that drumming, I'm just like drawing the person's body here, and then the big drum here. Okay, and then semi circle. It's more like, you know, the buttercup or a coffee cup ka half. Okay, and in this some designs we need to do. Okay, some dots here. We'll fill with the white color pen only. His head, and then his hands holding the instrument. Okay, and okay, so this is how it is. So this really jelly roll pens, is it advantageous or not? How it is, I don't know. It is more like, you know, thin liner, the whitener we used to get, no? Somewhat it is like that. Okay, maybe for drawing outlines we can do it. Okay, now what we are going to do is here. Okay, so now this as middle point I will take, and I'm going to draw into X. Like this, and then join the part. Okay, so now we will do the filling here, and this would be his head. Okay, so exactly at the middle point right here, see here, Okay, so drawing on the thing, it helps us, it is like, you know, making our work much more like, you know, easier. Okay. Yeah. Okay, now. I'm putting X, or you call it into marks, however you're comfortable to call it, you may call it, and accordingly you may make the tribal men's head. Okay, the part of their body. Okay, if we want to, we may draw here also. Let me see, like, you know, how the space is, because the hands also should come, isn't it? The hand should go like this. Okay, so depending on how the space is, right, then accordingly we will do the part of the their few more people. Okay, so now I am doing their heads. Somebody was asking in the group that hands of the person is not coming straight. It's all by practice, ma'am. Like, you know, to say to the truth, right? Like, you know, this is my first Vali tapa dance which I am doing. But you know, the thing is, like, you know, I've been practicing, in the sense, all these geometrical patterns, how to make human figure and all. I've seen lot of pictures, and by practice it comes off. Okay, not to worry. You keep practicing, it will come off. Okay, one ma'am had sent message privately, so that's what I'm trying to answer for the question. Okay, now on the bodies, right, like, you know, either we can fully pull it off like that, or we may go with even colors, the designs on the body itself. Okay, like this you may give designs, cross lines. You remember we learned those borders. Like that also we may give. Okay, so I will go with this design. It looks very beautiful. Okay. Okay, and then two lines below, or three lines depending on the space available. And one line here. Okay, so if you are maintaining this pattern, maintain all over. Let it be uniform. Okay, so these are all, like, you know, my practice ka thing. So, like, you know, I'll ignore it off. Okay, and so the lines are like these. Okay. And then, okay, so like this they come. And this person I'll put it off fully dressed up. Like, you know, full colored. Okay, so these three I'll maintain uniform. I'll see the comments. Wait, just hold on. I will finish off this and then I will go through the comments, so that I will understand where problem is for people. Okay. Okay. This. Very easy to draw. Not difficult at all. Okay, if you want to do designing and all, you may do. Even two lines you may give. Okay, so all those trialing out, all those things, you may try it. Okay, and today I did not expect people to come also, okay, since like, you know, I was doing, I thought like, you know, let me call on and then we will finish off this work. Okay, and then the legs as usual. The leg should touch this particular chain. Okay, if you feel that like, you know, it's not, there is not enough space or the space is too long, the legs are too long, then you may draw a chain again, extend your design, you may do a floral leaf, all those things also, and then do. Now since I already have that chain link in the middle, right, I'm putting tiny circles and making a part. Okay, so now the legs we will put, it should touch the circle. Okay, people in engineering background, this all for them it will be easier. People from math, meaning commerce background and all, right? It's a bit difficult, concentric circles and all those mathematical relations, right? How do we connect them and all is a bit difficult. But still, like, you know, we will try and kind of, you know, get the rhythm. Okay, see now here, right? This hip, either they are holding the hand to hand or it goes via the hip, so this to this it becomes too much. Okay, so then what I need to do is I need to come up with one more person. Okay, see the gap and then you decide, because see here the hip, right, the person is holding the hip, this hip to that hip, it would be very long, isn't it? So now see here, now this becomes super. Okay, so this like this, and like, you know, you maintain the you see at what distance, what interval the person's thing is, and then accordingly take a call and then do additional person. Okay, so now this again in the middle. Okay, it's easy only way, not very difficult and all. This is okay. Okay, till we do the final piece, right, the borders and all, right, nothing will look good, but once we do off the borders, then it will start looking wonderful. Okay, anything half finished, it will be like, you know, like as usual, half finished only, you know. Okay, now in this, girls, boys, all those things you may bring up. Okay, if you want the girls, then like, you know, you put here juttu, that plait. If you want the boys to be, then like, you know, leave like this only. Okay, this should touch. See, as I told you, my teaching pattern is totally different. I go slow and I'm taking time because of my personal reasons. Like, you know, I have so many things, not finding time, paid workshop, so many things. Okay, that is why, like, you know, irregularity. If not, like, you know, if I'm teaching it, I teach, I see to that, like, you know, I'm teaching each and every technicality when it comes to a particular art. Okay, any art for that matter. Okay, so once we do this, and then we have to do the Dashavatar, and then we may have to do the marriage sequence one, okay, and then few this particular thing and the spiral thing, and we will be done with Vali, okay. And we need to do a composition on a canvas, okay. This, right, like, you know, if you don't have the cardstock paper, then the thing is like canvas board. Take canvas board, do the background in red color, and then do the part, like, now whatever I'm doing, right, the composition, you will be doing it, okay. Till we finish it finally, right, we will not be able to understand the whole composition, okay. So see here and all, I'm not able to see, only the lines are not visible at all. Okay, and one more we do, we will finish. My head, if it's visible, please don't mind. It's like, you know, because the now we put his head, then we are done. Wow. So finally we are done with this. Oh, nice. Okay, now I am seeing any comments are there or not. Nandini, pencil not visible. Okay, Vishaka, ma'am, which pen? Vishaka, this is called as jelly roll pen number 10, Vishaka. Okay, what is the size of the canvas, Reshma? Good evening, Reshma. See, I am not using canvas now, but this is A4 size, okay. This is cardstock paper, which is like, you know, the scrapbook and all comes, no? So, this is my son's last year scrapbook, which I am using, okay. That is the thing. So, yeah. I'll do with paint and show now, like, you know, once this is done, right? Should we give red for base? I'll show for a canvas, like, how to do it in case, like, if you don't have the cardstock paper, and then, like, you know, how to do it on a canvas, I will show it to you, okay. So just hold on. Good evening. Okay, so shall I finish off this, like, I will completely show to you, like, how to do with the border, okay, and inside the border also how to do it and all, I will tell you. Okay, you may make it like a square or a rectangle also. Like an invitation card, you may design it. Okay. So let's plot the points, how we want it, where we want it. Okay, so this, like, you know, I'm just going on a thing of, like, an, you know, abstract may only, like, I'm going without any kind of thoughts in my mind, like, you know, how much distance it should come. Okay, so from this man, let me see how much measurement I've taken. Exact 3.1. So now from this man also, I'll take 3.1. 3.1. Okay, so now I will draw this particular line. Okay, now give space, how much of a space you want to, and then close the part of rectangle. Reshma, I'll finish this and show to you, like, you know, how to do it in Canvas, right? Next, I will be doing it on a Canvas only, okay? I'll show it to you. So the video would be there, okay? So I'll not take away the video and all. So you may take time and do it, okay? This is visible, isn't it? Now the same thing, you remember the borders which we practiced, okay? It goes in the decreasing order, okay? Here on all you may do shading, complete shading. I am giving now cross lines since time is very less. I'll do a check pattern like this, okay? You may do any design which you prefer. I'll show you how to do the background, Reshma, in the canvas, right? Now I'll show you different techniques, blue color, red color, all the colors. I'll show you the background, okay? You may practice it. Okay, this is only more therapeutic than mandala, I guess, isn't it? All these complicated works, right? Like very minute, critical works, right? It's really challenging, I tell you. I prefer to do all acrylics. Paint ko le lo or full color kar do. Okay, that is more nice. It's okay. Okay, now like let me do these corners. Okay, pencil, it is not visible. I'll show you next. Sub freehand hai. Okay, these are all part of mandala designs, I believe. Okay, when we, if we know to do basic rangoli or mehendi and all, this comes easier. Okay, so now with this we may go the design, you know, like this. I will finish. ఒక్క నిమిషం ఉండు పద్మ
అక్కడ పెట్టు ఆ పైకి వంద ఇస్తాను లే పెట్టు దాన్ని
Okay, so now how I've shown the design, right? Like this, we need to finish this side also. Okay, and now here and all, we can draw those people. Keep it like, you know, here one, dot you have it, and then where they should come, what they are doing, that you may decide it and accordingly draw it. Okay. So here one lady, here one lady. Plot it. And here also, like, you know, there is a drum. Okay, do I need to show this particular thing where they are playing the flute and trumpet and all? Do I need to draw and show? Or is it okay, like, you know, this side did, no? Like, you know, these parts anyways, you know, to draw the general structure, right? So with that, like, you'll be able to draw it on your own. You have to tell me. Let's wait for the reply. Amazing. Good evening, Jakruti. Good evening. Okay, 5 of them are watching. Neat and clear. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Okay, should I do this also, ma? Here, the sides may, whatever it comes. Okay, I'll finish it today, like, you know, whatever may be, right? So let me do it off. Okay, so here one person, okay, he is holding the drum, dolak. Okay, so this design. Okay, ऐसा है and here there is a person, girl. Hip is like slightly up. Okay. All these designings, you may do it on your own. Okay, now she's holding this in the side. They will hold and they keep banging, right? So that instrument, I don't know what you call it in Hindi. It's basically a musical instrument. Again, it's like, you know, like a drum. Okay, so her hand comes here and is holding this. Okay, and the other hand is hitting this portion. Okay, you may do decorations on this more if you want to. Okay, and her hip. Okay, so now this part is over. Now I'll draw one guy here. Okay, the same thing repeats here. Okay. So now holding. So the dress part, we will do the decoration. It's visible, isn't it? Okay, so now today, whoever, how much ever people are coming, I was not, meaning like focused on the number of people or anything. It's just that, like, you know, I wanted to finish off when I had time. So this lady, she is holding a trumpet, okay? So her dress is nicely done. depending on the space, you adjust your diagram, okay? Pen makes life easier, but it's not as, I don't know, not that, still light only, no? Okay, so now this lady is sitting and blowing the trumpet. Okay, so for a sitting woman, how the leg comes? Okay, like this. That's it. Okay, she is blowing her the pee-pee. Okay, and then the other hand is like this. This hand is like this. And now we need to do the part of the designing on the dress part. Okay, so now if you have space and all, you may draw the designs this side, that side and all, and finish it off. Okay, here also the same way, like as if two men are beating the drums. Here similar to this one lady, like a border. Okay, the same kind of musical thing, like, you know, keeps repeating. This border you need to finish it this side, and then we are done with this picture. Okay, so I will not complete the picture. Maybe, like, you know, this what I showed you, it would have given a general idea of how to do a composition of this particular traditional art in a red background with a white color pen, or else, like, you know, with acrylic paint, how it is, okay, whatever with the available material. Okay, so do you want me to finish and show? Beautiful dear, thank you so much Nandini. Ma'am, which company white pen? This is called as jelly roll pen, dear. Like, you know, this one, right? Somebody, like, in YouTube, I was watching some video, and then, like, you know, for the black pen, for doing the doodling and the zentangle, and the, for this, I was just going through, and they had put that particular reference, okay? So, based on that, I went and bought it. This pen is, like, you know, three pens together. It is 170 plus delivery charges of 60, 200 and odd rupees it came. And that Sakura pen for zentangle, which we can use this also for this purpose, also that came around, like, you know, 700 and odd rupees of six pence. Okay, it depends, like, you know, from this to this. Okay, so that is what. Okay, so do you want me to fully complete it and show it, or okay? Nandini, please tell me. Jakruti, you can also say. Pencil not visible. Okay, not a problem. Okay, so what I'll do is, I will, I think, like, I'll not finish it and I'll be done with this, and later on I will show you the picture. Okay, maybe wait, just hold on. I'll finish it off, because, you know, if we leave it right, it kind of ends up in the junkyard. It doesn't get completed at all in my home and my work particularly. Okay, so he's dancing here like this. One leg goes up like this, okay. Quickly I'll do, very fast, like the thunder, like the raising. So he's also, he's a man, one hold and the other one holding here. Okay, and here in this top part, we will see, like, you know, men drums, and then we'll go ahead. The head part, body part, he is holding the dholak, similar to this. Okay, so, and then for this design, okay, yeah, wavering mind, right? Like, you know, too much of wavering mind of to do, to not to do, all those things. It's because maybe I am a wavering mind lady. Okay, so this is tan tan tan, they do know that one. Okay, depending on the space, you adjust the body and the face. And the designing also, you may do it accordingly, how we are. Okay, so depending on the space, you decide and draw it accordingly. Okay, and here one lady is sitting, and she is holding her trumpet in the mouth. Okay. Okay, so one leg like this, another leg like this. Okay, four of them are watching. I'm showing you full composition, ma. So like it is taking time. Okay, so I thought, okay, let me finish off this one particular thing. In the other one, I will just give you idea. Okay, even for me, I'm getting late. It's already 40 minutes now. So for one work, it takes more than 40 minutes. So she is holding her that drum which you keep it in the side and do na that, and this is the with which we bang it. Okay, her head. Okay, similar to this, the same person will come here also, and here one lady with her trumpet in the mouth. One hand, another hand. Okay. Okay. The face and all, you may color it. Okay. So depending on the space again, how it is, the same design it should repeat up. Okay, so inside facing downwards, see to that the mountains are facing downwards, and which side it is shaded up. Okay, that you see to that, and you be careful while doing the part. Okay, then where the dots are facing, that jhumka design, right, the drop links, so how it is going. And now if you see here, the down part is not shaded, the other ones are shaded. Okay, like this. So see to that you follow the same pattern, uniform pattern. Okay, reverse your notebook accordingly. So now this part we have to do. finally it is over. See, now it is done. Okay, so this is how this particular work is done, and you kind of put the borders and design it. Okay, so like, you know, one work we are done, our border. Okay, so now let us see. Wow, beautiful finish, na, the whole thing. Yeah, I did it, Nandini. See, no, your words, right? Like, you know, we need to put sugar in your mouth. Shwetan ki bhagat. Wow, beautiful. Thank you so much. So this work, we did it. We completed it. Okay. So now next, what it is. So this I will take it off. And then I'll show you for the spiral one how to do. Okay. For the spiral one, I'll use my this... sketchbook and show you how to do the spiral one. Okay, I'll show you the designing. Okay, how it comes, how you are supposed to do the particular drawing. Okay, so okay, draw spiral. Okay, now here this is for the leg and this should be for the three lines. Okay, see, okay, I'll bring it closer and show to you. Here, if you see, the person is starting from here. Okay, they are holding each other and they are going like this. Okay, so here they will be like, it is like this, and they should be closer again, like this it should come. So this particular line, it is away, you have to bring it closer. Okay, so like think of a shell, think of that shell, you know, snail ka house is there, no, snail ka thing. Okay, so think about that and then do it. Okay, now for this I will take a marker pen and do it, or sketch pen and do it and show. So it is again like, you know, they are holding each other and then going. Okay, so now here into okay, all are like, you know, like this, it goes like a round. Leave space and draw the same design in a spiral way. I did three lines, 1, 2, 3. It's for the into part, right, meeting, intersecting part, and then their legs will come. For the legs, I did not do that particular line. I'll show you. Wait, I will finish this and show, then you will get the whole idea. Roughly also you may draw, you may put the lines also and draw. If you don't put lines with circle, meaning compass, then use a freehand drawing. It will again, like, you know, go in a free way only, like how mine is going now. Okay, but maintain that into, and like, you know, maintain that people shape, the distance. Okay, and then do this work. Okay, So now I need to So I'm just bringing it like this, okay? So the lines, right, accordingly you do it somewhere, like, you know, it is going out of the lines which I did now, but it's okay. The tracing part, or the part what we need it is for our guidance, like, you know, how the people are going round and round. Okay, so now his legs here, the legs, bring, okay, is all like patterns only, okay? Kids can draw. Kids, this is really a very good exercise, you know. Next week onwards, kids workshops are starting. Not workshops, they're paid classes, regular classes, right? So here they are holding one another, okay? You may do that hip part, or, you know, yeah, hip part is only better because person's distance, right? You may even try, like, you know, holding hands like this, okay? Instead of the part of, like, holding the waist, you may try holding hands like this also, okay? But since, like, you know, the part of, we already started with holding hips, right? I'll go like that only, holding the hips, okay? So see to that the coloring and all, you're doing it correctly. See here. So like this, the spiral goes. In the middle, you may draw a flower, or you may draw even a person, like, you know, standing and giving the trumpet. Okay, anything you may give. Like now I'm giving this particular flower. Okay, so this, right, when you do it inside a border with trees or anything, it will look wonderful. Do the shading part. It looks wonderful actually. Be careful. So this is a normal sketch pen I am doing in my sketchbook, okay? So not in any other thing. So I am just like, you know, going it very casually. No proper measurements and all like the before diagram. For the before diagram, since it was rectangle shape, I had to use a compass, scale, everything exactly, sit and do it, okay? Now for this, right, like, you know, I'm just like going haphazard, but okay, I'm maintaining that particular spiral shape, okay? So that alone, for this again, more elements you may do, where it will happen, all these dances and all, it will happen in a temple, in a small place, right, like a gathering, okay? Here one house, then you may draw some trees here. Okay, like that, if you do the whole composition, it will nice. When you show a picture of Wali, it is more of like, you know, explaining the whole scenario, like whole thing, like, you know, on what day, on what occasion, how they celebrated in a pictorial form, isn't it? So now, like, you know, this dance and all, like, you know, when it happens, like a mela for a Diwali, it may happen on a ritual, like, you know, for a wedding and all, right, like that it may happen, then, like, you know, Vishnu's birthday, meaning, like, you know, Lord Vishnu ka, any particular, you know, Ram Navami, like that, you know, there'll be occasions, right, festivals. So that time all these dances happening means where it will happen. It will happen in their locality. So who will come? People will come. Only people will be there? No. There'll be cows and there'll be everything, isn't it? So where the people will gather, how they will come, in the bullockarts they will come in. So put all the things, whatever we know about Wali, into the picture to compose the whole thing. Now this is very small book and, like, you know, I can't compose the whole thing. I'm just doing the spiral shape part, like, you know, where they start here, and not going in rounds and rounds and rounds. We're just like going in spiral form. Snail. And for this Fibonacci series or something, okay, so how it goes, okay, I'm coloring it and I'm showing off this so that, like, you know, my part of teaching Wali, which I took a responsibility, I am doing it off. Yeah, there are thousand and other things in YouTube. Mine is totally, like, I don't know, it's not like that standard, but still it is more like in a casual talking me only. I am trying to show how things are, okay? So now here maybe I'll put a small plant. Very tiny plant. Okay, that's it. Okay. And here maybe a tiny dog. Dog. Or cow. Let's put cow. Okay, and then his head. Triangle shape. One. Isn't it? Okay, and then time. Bah. So today I'm so free. That, like, you know, only two more work is there in Wali and I'm done with Wali. Okay, so let us see, like, you know, what is there. We have to talk, isn't it? So, like, let us see what. I love Wali drawing, such a wonderful artist you are. Thank you. Andrea has come. Wow, it's beautiful you're saying. Thank you, Andrea. Nandini says, like, nice. Okay, so thanks for watching. And I think, like, now today I'm done with this one and this other one. Okay, so both the things I'll show to you. So this was this whole thing. You need to see, like, you know, here and all, if you do more borders and do it, it will be nice. It's a very simple one, like A4 size paper may I have done it. My son's, like, you know, last year ka scrapbook, right? So after finishing of all the work, right, like, you know, see, still there are so many pages which I can use. Okay, and this is my usual, like, you know, my sketchbook, okay? So in this spiral form may I have done it. Okay, how do I differentiate it and show it? Do I need to show it? Then, like, I'll spoil the whole thing. This whole thing, you can make it in a bigger thing of, like, you know, bigger canvas. It will come out wonderful. Okay, I told you how to do the background, isn't it? That also I'll show to you. For that, we need some little bit colors. Okay, I'll use my sketchbook only. and I'll show you how to do the colors. So if you don't have a cardstock paper, then like, you know, on this only make maroon color. Okay, so how do you make maroon color? We make, like, you know, we take red color and little bit of black, it gives it maroon shade. Okay, so on maroon shade you have to do the part. Okay, do the part of the whole valley composition. First you need to color it off. Okay, now like, let me take little bit red and then one drop of black and make maroon color. Okay, next I'll show you this thing called as Dashavatar. Okay, so Dashavatar one work is there. That if we do it and then one more part of like complete composition, then I think like we come to a okay. See here, I'm taking crimson color. Okay, crimson and one drop of black. So this will give a dark maroon kind of color. Okay, if you want to add more red color, you may add more red and you make that brownish shade. Okay, see this color, how it is turned out. So this gives the background color. If you want to lighten it, you may use a little bit of white color and you may lighten it. If not, this, that brick red or that color, right, see here, maroonish shade. Okay, now take a flat brush and do off the coloring in the background quick. Okay, so I'm going to take this color, nicely put water if you want to, and then I'll not give on that side, I'll come and give here. Okay, so give 2 coats or 3 coats, like depending on the canvas or depending on the sketchbook on what you're doing. If not, buy that cardstock paper, chart paper. I don't know, like, you know, cardstock paper in US they say cardstock paper, here we say kg cardboard paper or something. Okay, you ask for chart paper in the normal stores, they will give. One sheet is, color sheets are 20 or 25 rupees. You get the textured sheets also. On the textured sheets also, you may do it. Okay, so all those things you may do depending on the availability of your thing, meaning like what is available. Okay, now like why I'm saying 2 coats is that way it is patches, right? Now my brush strokes are so visible in this. So then to avoid that, what I say is, like, you know, give 2 coats of paint for the background. Okay, and I've used, like, you know, lots and lots of water. So it is giving that patches. Okay, without the patches, you see to that background is done. Okay, on this also I'll show it with paint. Okay, simple composition I'll do. As if they are in a village scene or they are in the farmhouse. Something I'll show you. Wait. Okay, we will use white color. White color paint and a thin brush. And I'll show you a composition without using pen and a sketch pen or anything. Okay. With the white color paint. Okay. So if you feel that red color can come in, if you want to do abstract valley, that is also fine. Okay, I kind of, you know, explore all those things. Okay, so like, you know, see now I've taken little bit red and I have given.
Amma, when your class get over?
In another 5 minutes.
Why it will get over?
I think so, Raja.
You started from 3 to?
People can hear. Go. Okay, so now like this background we created. Okay, so now we'll stop here. And then we will have to wait for it to dry up. Completely it has to dry up. Okay. So now after this completely dries off, then what we need to do is take white paint. Okay. Now I've taken a fresh paint. Why fresh paint is? It needs to have that liquidity consistency. If the paint is too thick and the brush is not moving properly, then what do we do? Okay, so that is when, like, you know, for valley or when you're doing a fine, minute detail, intricate work, always go for fresh bottles. keep it, stock it, like, you know, anyways, white color we keep using. Buy that, you know, free may, meaning like not in the boxes, but it comes in that loose may, right? Buy and keep white color how much ever is possible. Okay, I have black color, big, white color big, okay? And I go and anytime, like, I pick and come so many things and keep in stock. Okay, Fevicryl has introduced tubes. I don't know how the tubes are, okay? So now for this, we need to use very detailed, fine detailing brushes. Try 000, 00, like, you know, 00, 1, 2, whichever is convenient for you, okay? Now I have a set, a complete set of brushstroke brushes which are used only for detailing, and these are all my fine detailing brushes which I kind of, you know, went crazy and bought sometime back, okay? And for this I have a separate dabba also where, like, and I keep only the detailing brushes like this, okay? See here in this, like, you know, what is the tip size. So you have to keep frequently filling in the paint, frequently dipping into the thing, and then keep doing it, okay? So that's how we will be going on doing with this particular work, okay? And so, like, you know, I'll do one work and then be done with this, and I will wind up because even I need to kind of, you know, go on with other work. Very simple one, I'll compose. A person wants to leave, you may leave, not to worry. Okay, so people are going with the cart, okay, in the cart. People are traveling. Like that, I will create a sequence. Okay, so now wet your brush if you want to, and then start using the fine detailing brush. Okay, so I'm going to do now. People are traveling in the cart. Okay, so this. Okay, so this portion, person would be sitting. This is his asana. Okay, and this is the back part of the cart, the pillar cart. Okay, it has some designs and all. It's only the front portion that is visible, and the women are women, men, people inside the cart, they are there. person's hand is here. And where is this other hand? It's holding here. Okay, and this person is also holding the... Okay, so this is a girl. Okay, so he's a man. And then there is this. Now there are two cows. Okay, so now one is there and the other one is bit forward. Two cows in the cart, and on the head, sorry, the neck right is here. Okay, so now grass. So now this guy is holding the whip. Okay, and the other hand is holding here, and his leg is somewhat here. He's sitting. Okay, so this way we draw this particular thing. Okay, this should be thin, but I'm just making it thicker. Okay, so now here women folk, like, again, you know, returning from office, I'm saying. Okay, women folk returning from work. Okay, all those things you may do. Okay, some plants, some trees, however your space is there, right? Like, you know, depending on that, you will compose your diagram. Okay, so here, like this lady, and on her head, there is this flower. Okay, and then her hand, she has a basket in the waist. The basket is held in the other hand. Okay, and then she is walking. The legs are nice, no? Very beautiful, no? They have these long, nice, beautiful legs. Okay, wash your brush. And this detailing brush, what is it? Detailing brush means you get it, like, you know, 3 or 4 sizes together. Meaning very fine, long tip they are, okay, very fine tip. And these are used for intricate detailing, like, you know, I bought it as a set. Okay, because I kind of, you know, keep working on so many things, I thought, okay, let me have it, and I bought it and kept it. Okay, is it must? It is not must, and all. Like, you know, if you want to buy, you buy it, if not so, you may ignore it, okay. So, like this, you do some more women, some more men. And then, like, you know, a tree, a plant, all those things, you may do it. Okay, so what I'll do is, like, I'll stop here. Maybe one more lady if I do here for this lady, you know, company. And then I can kind of peacefully finish off this. It's easy to do. Okay, so she is holding a basket on her head. Okay, some plants, you may do some birds here. I'm giving the normal birds, you do the usual birds. Okay, some again tree, peacock, all those things, dogs, everything, you may give it. Okay, so this is a rural sequence which I already did it. I am done, and any more things are there who are, nobody's watching, I know, only one person is watching. Let me see if any chat questions are there. We will do you. Is this watercolor? No, it is not watercolor. It is acrylic color. Shweta Nagi, such a wonderful artist you are. Thank you so much. Okay, so now like you know, I am done with this work and then I am winding up. Okay, so I did three things today. This is a rural thing where like I showed you how to do the backdrop and then a composition by using a thin brush like you know with acrylic paint. If you want to use poster color, you may use it. And this was with this roller pen. It's not worth it. See here, no, I did a painting and already this much is over. For this, acrylic paints are much more cheaper, no? It works out cheaper, isn't it? Okay, and in the same thing, I had done another one. It is in this other side. Okay, so this is a spiral one, which I did it, okay? So, like, you know, three compositions I showed to you today. And I am done with, like, you know, maximum of Vali. What more in Vali? We need to do Dashavatar, gods, goddesses. That if I do off and like, you know, completely Vali thing would be done. Okay, so what I will do is later, like I will edit it all the Vali related thing. Small pieces, I'll make it into new videos and I'll put it off. Where I'm not talking, it's only music and like, you know, some instructions up and down. And with that, you will learn. Okay, so now like, you know, I will take a leave and enjoy your day, be happy. And I had introduced paid classes yesterday. We did knife painting and like, you know, all my kids, they did wonderfully. Okay, and yeah, my kids, I say like, you know, they are elder, they are younger, but still like, you know, all my students are my kids only. So like, you know, they did an awesome job. And now like, you know, I had introduced for today, I had put for gifted children. Gifted children means like, you know, children with difficulty. I say gifted because they are blessed with some gift, okay, with difficulty. So they will kind of, you know, learn. Okay, so I had introduced for them and already the batch is filling in and I'll be putting for the normal kids also. Okay, somewhere like, you know, the rates, like, you know, from area to area, it differs. From the person to person, it differs. But like, you know, charges, like, you know, I will kind of negotiate because it depends on, okay, depending on the financial situation, we will adjust it. Okay, so that is something. Then on Sunday, we will have a free workshop as usual. And then, yeah, one-on-one therapies if somebody wants to. If they want assistance for phonics reading, how to introduce into reading and all, if they want help, that I can help with. Then what else? In 20 days, my son's exams are there. So, like, you know, I am prepping for myself as well as for his exam. Okay, and like 20 days in the exam and like still I'm playing, like, you know, with paper and paint, right? That is a funny thing. Okay, and then what else? And yeah, palette knife, we did yesterday workshop, nice it was. And going forward, more acrylic work and all, like, you know, advanced work, like I'll be introducing paid workshops, all like, you know, affordable thing only. And then free workshops also will be there, like, you know, depending on the availability of my time, Saturday or Sunday, however possible, like, you know, I will try and accommodate everything as much as possible. Okay, so like, you know, hope like you understood how you got this maroon color, isn't it? Instead of maroon color, you may do it on a night blue color, midnight blue color, you know, where indigo, like blue and black, if you mix it, you get that indigo color. With that, you may do it. There are so many ways you can do it. A sunset background you may do, sunrise background you may do, and a greenery background you may do it. Okay, so like this, you keep composing on anything you may draw. On a bottle you may do, on a notebook you may do, on a clipboard you may do, on your handbag you may do, anything you can do it. Okay, so my work to teach this thing, like, you know, this part of Vali, somehow like in another one or two sessions, maybe one more session, and then I will do this whole full-fledged done with Vali course. Okay, so like, you know, whoever is submitting, whoever has submitted, I'll issue the certificate. Yeah, so that's where I end this session. Thanks for coming, thanks for watching, thanks for being with me, thanks for all your love and support, and take care. Thanks, you know, spread happiness everywhere, and kind of like, you know, be cool art, kind of, you know, it calms you down, and it calmed me down to a extent where like I'm so happy that I was able to do this intricate work. And like, you know, it is a nice, like, you know, complete work is something like, you know, which is nice. And yeah, I'm happy, like, you know, I was able to do all these things. Okay, so take care, bye, see you another live session. Be in the group, don't leave the group. I will be like, you know, updating all the details in that of whatever workshops happening, cancelled, everything I'll be updating in that. Okay, so see you guys, bye.